Dear friends, dear Edgars, thank you very much for your very full overview of our negotiations today. Indeed, we had a very long but very meaningful day of our regular Cooperation Council meeting. This is the top body in our bilateral relationship, and I'm very happy to come here and have full-fledged negotiations, team-to-team negotiations between Kazakhstan and the European Union. The highlight of today's round was the expected signature of the Enhanced Partnership and Cooperation Agreement, which was initialed, as Edgar said, this January. We hope, and I brought my invitation on behalf of my president to new president of the European Commission, Mr. Juncker, to visit Kazakhstan in connection with the signature of this agreement. The new Enhanced Partnership Cooperation Agreement is a full-range document covering 29 areas where Kazakhstan and the European Union agreed to cooperate, ranging from regional and global security issues down to rule of law and nation building. Since Europe is Kazakhstan's largest trade partner, more than half of Kazakhstan's foreign trade comes from Europe. And since Europe is the number one FDI contributor to Kazakhstan's economy, more than half of foreign FDIs are coming to Kazakh economy from European private sector. Of course, issues of trade and investment cooperation are at the top of our agenda. We have covered in detail each and every aspect of our partnership with Europe in, in those areas. Second big track in our discussion was the new strategy which European Union is developing with regard to Central Asia. We share views and priorities vis-a-vis enhancing integration and partnership in Central Asia in all areas, again ranging from security to trade facilitation and other aspects of development in Central Asia. And the last big track of our negotiation was very frank and open exchange of views with our European friends on many international issues. Of course, we couldn't avoid the situation in Ukraine. European friends appreciated very much the proactive role of Kazakhstan in trying to pacify a situation around Ukraine. We, of course, discussed the situation in Afghanistan, the situation around the Iranian nuclear program, the situation in the Middle East, Syria, so-called Islamic State, religious extremism, and many other areas. One thing I wanted to add, Edgar said that we discussed different issues, including the difficult ones. Please do not be mistaken. We don't have any difficulties between Kazakhstan and the European Union. We discuss complex international and regional issues. I hope Edgar will agree with that.
Absolutely.
Thank you very much.